are the breakthrough leadership communication techniques for driving business value?
The communication techniques that I use are named after one of my books called Don't Bet on the Prince, Don't Bet on the Boss, Don't Bet on Somebody to Move You Up, Don't Bet on Anybody But Yourself. When I inscribe this book, Don't Bet on the Prince, I inscribe it with Bet on Yourself. We don't get this message, ever. Young men don't get this message. Men getting their upward mobility in corporate America don't get this message. Men are so worried about the task orientation as opposed to the people orientation that I fear they lose a part of themselves. And if our men are losing a part of themselves, then they're not good for our women. And I want everybody to integrate their left brain and their right brain and their whole brain and their task and their people orientation and just be centered.